Leadership is all about taking responsibility, but not making excuses. One can only be a leader if he knows how to be strong, but not rude, kind, but not weak, proud, but not arrogant, and humble, but not timid. Everyone has a leader within, but to bring them in picture as a strong character is our duty. And we have such people among us who were able to take the responsibility of leadership on their shoulders. It gives me immense pleasure to announce the names of the members of the Student Council for the session 2015 and 16. So I want each one of you to give them a huge round of applause to welcome them. And I would request our chiefs for the day, ma'am, Meena Balachandran, a very beloved Victor Paul ma'am and Archana ma'am, to please honor them by pinning the badges followed by the oath-taking ceremony. Okay, so should we start? Come on, Neena Zara. Okay. To start with, we have V. Rudraksh as head boy for the session 2015-16. When it comes to being a leader, a trendsetter, Rudraksh is indeed an ideal choice, as he's gifted with amazing leadership qualities, oration skills, a passionate language lover, and indeed a very good football player. So ladies and gentlemen, we have Rudraksh for you as head boy for the session 2015 and 16. A truly bankable student, come what may, Rudraksh is always there for you. Nothing comes easy, Rudraksh. Rudraksh for the sessions 2016 and 17. I said nothing comes easy, right. We next have Prabh Noor Ved as head girl for the session 2016 and 17. A perfect combination of skills, sincerity and hard work to get to her goal. She aims like a warrior, moves like a soldier and rules like a queen. So Prabh Noor Ved as head girl for the session 2016 and 17.
Session 2016 and 17.